could just imagine Berber stood there in like a shirt and suit and just like singing a song, but not too much movement.
Yeah, I'd like to say Joe Hart. He might even go for some rock song.
He'll be doing everything. He'll have his top off the lot. He'll be pretty.
Suddenly he'll start beatboxing, you know, out of nowhere, you know.
Yeah. I think Coco, well, sometimes we're in his room when we're playing away games, playing cards and whatever, and he's always voice noting and texting in Argentinian, so I would say him for sure.
The worst band.
Mind go blank when you get asked these questions.
But sometimes this kind of band can be funny. I don't know. Like, you know, they're just so bad you laugh at them. Thank you. Yeah. The Welsh Marshall, they like to have funny sayings, but they're not funny, but it makes it funny.
Big kids, let's call them.
I think it'll be a flick up out of Robbie Keane and David Bentley, possibly. Both similar characters, but quite different at the same time. But yeah, off the top of my head, I'd probably have to say that I won't be able to give too many examples on camera, though.
The two that are there now, it's easy now saying that, but Scott Parker was doing his A licence when he was there. Jonathan Woodgate left before he started. Brad Friedel was doing it as well. So, look, to see Scotty and Woody as well doing well and getting the opportunity, and that's what you want, young coaches in the game. But when Fulham went up last year, you see the emotion of Scotty. He just, the way he carried himself, he was that character. He was a real captain as well when he came in for his short spell at Spurs. So I would have definitely probably said them two, and I would have been right. It's easy now. Now they are doing well as a manager.
Have you seen anybody sing good yet?
I want to say Joe Hart, first of all, because of his commitment, you know. Whatever he goes into, his commitment is not to compare with. So yeah, I'd like to say Joe Hart. He might even go for some rock song.
No,
just
go for pure,
mental, you know.
Pure house music.
Yeah, but you can't sing.
Yeah, but he'll be doing everything. He'll have his top off the lot. He'll be pretty.
Suddenly he'll start beatboxing, you know, out of nowhere, you know.
Yeah, obviously, when I first went, obviously, Dawson knows better than me, but Andy Reid's very good with the old guitar and singing a few Irish classics. But off the top of my head, I was thinking, could just imagine Berber stood there in like a shirt and suit and just like singing a song, but not too much movement. But I'll go with Andy Reid. I think Reid was very good.
Brazilian Sandro, what a guy he was. Absolute character. Bring his guitar all the time, away trips, and he'd just have a sing song.
Gentlemen, that's it. That's all we need. Thank you for your time. That's it. All done. Done and dusted.
Yeah. Short and sweet.
Thank you very much for your time.
Cheers, man.
See you, lads. Cheers, guys.
All the best.
Cheers.
See you later.
Thank you.